Add ing to the verbs. Remove e at the end of the verb and add ing. Bake plus ing, baking. Drop e in bake and add ing. Bake plus ing, baking. Sometimes the final consonant has to be doubled before adding ing. For example, run plus ing, running. Final consonant of n doubled here, running. When a one syllable verb ends in vowel plus consonant, double the final consonant and add ing. ing. For example, hit plus ing, hitting. Vowel plus consonant, it. We can double the final consonant, t. hitting, hitting. When a verb ends in vowel plus consonant with stress on the final syllable, double the consonant and add ing. For example, begin plus ing, beginning. Do not double the consonant of words with more than one syllable if the stress is not on the final syllable. For example, remember. Remember has three syllables. Re-mem-ber. And the stress is on the second syllable. Remember. Therefore, do not add another consonant. Remembering. Remember plus ing. Remembering. Draw. Ing. Drawing. Come. Ing. Coming. Get ing, getting. T doubled here, consonant. Carry ing, carrying. Go ing, going. Play ing, playing. Wear ing, wearing. Roll ing, rolling. Learn ing, learning. Make ing, making. In this word, make, e dropped here and add ing. Make, ing. Draw ing, drawing. Come ing, coming. Get ing, getting. Carry ing, carrying. Go ing, going. Play ing, playing. Wear ing, wearing. Roll ing, rolling. Learn ing, learning. Make ing, making.